Michigan Republican Party is now challenging Governor Whitmer's use of campaign money to help pay for a private jet she used in March to visit her father in Florida. The GOP has filed a complaint to the State Bureau of Elections. It argues that the $27,000 cost of the flight falls outside of an incidental office expense that could be covered by Whitmer's campaign committee. The Michigan Democratic Party calls the complaint the latest partisan attack against the governor.